Dito po sa Elorte Sports Complex, na-knockdown po ni Uy, or hindi na-knockdown. I mean, TKO win siya, pero medyo nag-aano pa tayo dahil kumbaga eh, bakit tumigil o bakit huminto, yung pala eh, talagang meron ng parang masamang nararamdaman itong si Pulido, who has suffered, I think, his fourth defeats in a row. This was the, kumbaga, si Pulido kasi tatlong sunod-sunod na yung talo. And that's not very good for his career, especially yung pagkabaksak niya dito, mukhang serious, no? But they're crowding him there. Paano makakahinga yung buti nila? May oxygen na pala, no? Please, may oxygen, ha? But everyone's there. They're all concerned about what's happening kay Pulido. Justin Pulido, still a very young boxer. Yan po ang kasalukuyang nangyayari dito. So, sa mga ano po, sa mga Filipino boxing fans natin, ito pong laro ng boxing ay hindi po, you know, hindi, it's not something na biro, no? Hindi to biro, talagang nagte-training at nagpa-practice po yung mga boksingero. At si Antonio Uy had just won his 3 wins, but unfortunately ito naman eh 4 ang ano, 4 na ang sunod-sunod pa na ng pagkatalo. So I hope he's okay. He's being crowded right there by people. This is happening sa undercard po ng Charlie Suarez event, and that's Uy. Grabe pag ganito, medyo scary syempre. Again, lagi natin sinasabi, no, sa mga tao, gusto natin makakita ng knockdown, pero ayaw natin nakakita ng mga serious injury. So we're just waiting. Tingnan natin kung maging okay. Hanggang ngayon, medyo hindi maganda ang lagay ni ano, ha. Hindi po maganda ang lagay. Hanggang ngayon, medyo lupasay pa yung katawan niya. The body language is not good. It's not good. He's still trying to recover. Tingnan natin kung masisilip natin. I don't know why there are a lot of people doon sa era na yon. Hopefully all of them are officials or someone that can help. Or ang tagal doon, no? Baka pwedeng i-stretcher na yan, no? Para makahinga ng malalim. I don't know if this is the right thing to do. Nakaupo pa rin. Thank you to the doctors. As we await ng kung ano mangyayari. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari hanggang mamaya. Kung makakatayo ba itong si Pulido. Justin Pulido. I hope he's okay. Sana po maging okay. Pagdasal po natin sa comment section that he's gonna be okay. Oh, samantalang of course, when he got the win, but it's hard to celebrate the win pag yung kalaban mo na-injured ng ganyan or nagkaroon ng disgrasya ng ganyan, ano? Still waiting, guys. Still waiting for something. Nanto doon pa rin po sila. And everyone is just crowding him there, looking at what's happening. Nakaupo. Masilip natin. Nakita lang natin dito yung kanyang short. Ginugupitan na siya ngayon ng kamay. Ayun ang yung bandage sa kamay. We are hoping that he is okay. Sana po okay. Looks like it's okay. Hirapan pa rin siya tumayo si Justin. Nalalayan pa siya.